Hello everyone, I am teacher Kim. Welcome again to mathematics class. And our lesson today is about number patterns. Number patterns. Okay, number patterns with accounting up by five relationship. For example, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Okay, next, another example. So, you can look at your book to page 31. This will be the same example in page 31 in your book. Okay. For example, 9. Okay. Count up by 5 is mean plus 5. For example, 9 counted up by 5 equal dot 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 or 9 plus 5. Okay, in your hand, one hand you have 5 fingers, you can count. Let us do together. Okay, started from 9. Okay, let us do together. Okay, 9 and 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 9 plus 5 equal 14. Or we can say 9 counted up by 5 equal 14. And next, from 14 counted up by 5 equal 19. It's correct. Okay. Next, from 19, count it up by 5, equal. Okay, as you see at the example 24. So, from 24, count it up by 5, equal. So, I will show you how to write in sentence, okay? From, okay, we start from 9, let you see the number, okay, we can write like this. From 9 counted up by 5, you should remember and learn how to speak this word. From 9 counted up by 5, the next number is 14, because 9 plus 5 equal 14. Okay, next, the second number. From 14 counted up by 5, the next number is 19, because 14 plus 5 equal 19. Okay, the third one. From 19 counted up by 5, or 19 plus 5 is the same. Okay, the next number is 24, because 19 plus 5 equal 24. And the fourth one, the fourth number. From 24 counted up by 5, the next number is 29, because 24 plus 5 equal 29. Yeah, so okay, everyone, Now let us practice and do exercise number one together. Okay, in the exercise one, find the next number in each pattern. In number one, 23 plus 5 equal 28. Okay, and 28 plus 5 or 28 counted up by 5, you can count your finger. Equal 33. Correct. Okay. Next, from 33 counted up by 5, you can count your finger. 33 and 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Okay. Next, in the blanks, we need to find out what number will be. Okay, so we will write in form like this. From 38 counted up by 5, the next number is 43, because 38 plus 5 equals 43. So the answer in the blanks is 43. Next, in number 2, 101 counted up by 5. Well, you can practice by counting your finger, okay? Equal 106. Okay, good. Okay, continue to practice count your finger, okay? So from 106 counted up by 5 equal, you can answer me, okay? Equal 111. Very good. And from 111 counted up by 5 equal 116. Very good. And from 116, the next number will be dot 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 in the blank. So let us do in the form of writing. So we will write like this, and you can copy this one in your book. Okay, write it down in your book. Okay, from 116 counted up by 5, the next number is 121, because 116 plus 5 equal 121. Next, exercise 3, 222 counted up by 5, or 222 plus 5 equal 27. Don't forget to count your finger. Okay, we do together, not only teacher do alone. Okay, you can practice by counting your finger. Okay, from 227 count it up by 5. Okay, count your finger, 5 finger equal 232. Very good. Okay, next, from 232 count it up by 5. Okay, count your finger equal 237. And then we need to find out in the blanks, the answer in the blanks, the next number that started from 237 counted up by 5, this will be, okay, so we can write in form like this. From 237 counted up by 5, the next number is 242, because 237 plus 5 equals 242. Okay, very good. We have it together. Okay, everyone, let us see in exercise 2 in page 32. Write the next four numbers for each number pattern with a counting up by 5 relationship. Okay, let's do together in number 1. From 32, count it up by 5. Or you can say 32 plus 5. So in one hand you have 5 fingers. It's easy way you can count your finger. Let us do together. 32 and 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. Very good. And from 37, count it up by 5. Equal. You count it by yourself. Equal 42. Okay, and you get the same answer. It's very good. Okay, from 42, count it up by 5. It is equal 47. And from 47, count it up by 5. 47, count it up by 5. 48, 49. 50, 51, 52. Very good. Next, let us practice in number 2 together. From 49, count it up by 5. I feel something. It's very easy, right? Equal 40, 54. Okay. Did you get the same answer with me? Did you get it? You did very well. Okay, continue to count. 54, count it up by 5, or 54 plus 5 equal 59. Very good. Okay, from 59, count it up by 5. Count your finger. Wow, your finger. Don't forget. You need to practice, okay? Equal 64. Okay. And then from 64, count it up by 5. 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. Okay. Next, let us practice again in exercise 3. 138. Count it up by 5, or 138 plus 5 equal. You count it yourself, okay? Practice by yourself. Okay, let's see that you have the same answer with Teacher Pin or not. The answer is, let's check, 143. So if you get like this, it's very good. You're very clever. And then from 143, count it up by 5. The answer is 148. Okay, continue it. Okay, 148, count it up by 5. 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 153. Okay, very good. And then the last one is 158. Right. Okay, next exercise. Number four. Okay. Number four, 307. 307, count it up by 5. Okay, who will get the answer first one? The answer is 312. Very good. You get the same answer as me. You are very good, very smart. Next, 312, count it up by 5. Equal 317. Don't forget to practice, my dear students. Curl your finger. Practice, make perfect, and then you will be good in mathematics. Okay? Okay. 317. Count it up by 5 or plus 5 is the same. Equal. 322. Very good. Okay, 322 plus 5 or 322. Count it up by 5. Equal. Cut your finger. Let's check your answer. It is equal 327. Very good. You did very well. Next. Number 516. Okay, count it up by 5. Okay. Let's check the answer that you get. It is 521. Okay, very good. Okay, 521, count it up by 5, or 521 plus 5 equal. Okay, let's check your answer. It is 526. Wow, if you answer correctly, it means you are very good. Okay, next, 526, count it up by 5 or plus 5, the same. It is, let's check your answer. It is 531. Very good. Okay, next, 531 plus 5 or 531 counted up by 5 equal. Let's check the answer. Okay, let's check your answer together. It is 536. Wow. And okay, everyone, that's all for today. So don't forget to write the exercise in your book. So exercise 1 and exercise 2. Hope that you are enjoying your exercise and enjoy your day. See you again next time. Goodbye.